keep getting insufficient storage space on iPhone and you can't download Genshin Impact using your iPhone? Hi there. Here's how you can solve insufficient storage space error in Genshin Impact on your iPhone. Without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before we start, make sure that your iPhone has 40 gigabytes of free space. If this is less than 40 gigabytes, open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage. Delete all the old apps or games. Now check your storage info. If this is not enough, follow the next way. Open Photos. Now find out all the unnecessary pictures and videos. Delete them from here. Solution 2. Remove unwanted data. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap Safari. Scroll down. Tap Advanced. Tap Website Data. Now remove all the data from here. Solution 3. Remove data from File Manager. Open File. Come to Browse section. First, clear out recently deleted files. Check all the drives and remove all the unwanted files from your iPhone. Now you need to repeat that until you have 40 gigabytes of free storage in order to install Genshin Impact on your iPhone. After following all the processes, if you still have an insufficient storage issue for your Genshin Impact game on your iPhone, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.